All right, we're going to simplify the radical expression negative 25 minus square root of 25 over 5. So negative 25 divided by 5 is just negative 5. And then the square root of 125 is the square root of 25 times 5. So that part, we can pull a 5 out because the square root of 25 is 5. So we get negative 5 minus 5, root 5, all over 5, and then some 5s will divide out there, and we're just left with negative 5 minus the square root of 5. So there were too many 5s in this problem, but there you have it.